Hello there. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to generate a Kahoot using AI. You can generate a Kahoot based on a topic, a PDF file, or based on a web page URL. Please note that this feature is available only with certain plans. To start, click Create in the top right corner of the screen and select Kahoot. A pop-up window will appear, prompting you to choose what you would like to do. Select Generate a Kahoot based on a topic. You will be directed to the Kahoot generator. Here, type in the topic of your Kahoot. Remember to keep it short, simple, and keyword-oriented. Then click Generate. Give the AI a moment to create all the questions. There are a few settings you can adjust here. You can select the format of your Kahoot. It can be a quiz or an interactive presentation. You can also change the language, choose the difficulty level, beginner, intermediate, or advanced, and set the tone of voice, which can be humorous, conversational, or formal. Remember to click Refresh if you make any changes in the settings. You can add individual questions by clicking Add each time, or Add All by selecting the option in the corner. To generate a Kahoot based on a web page URL, switch from topic to URL, enter the link, and click Generate. Like before, you will have the option to adjust the settings and choose which questions to add. To generate a Kahoot based on a PDF file, I will return to the initial window. Then choose Generate a Kahoot based on a PDF file. You can upload the file from your device or simply drag and drop it into the window. If you want to generate your Kahoot based on all the pages, select All. If you only want to use part of your document, select Specific Pages if you have more than one, and then click Generate. You're familiar with this view by now. Here, you can again choose the format, language, difficulty level, and tone of voice. You can add specific questions or all of them. Once you're done generating, click Done in the corner to close the window. Now, you can edit the added questions. For example, change the image or adjust the answers to your liking. You can also create new questions. Please remember to carefully review any AI-generated content for accuracy before using it. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!